Now, let's piece everything that we'll learn so far about Bitcoin script together and we'll walk through a sample execution of P2PKH. First, notice how the execution order is defined. On the left-hand side, we have the script sig on top and the script pub key on the bottom. The script sig on top is an input script to a new transaction we're creating, and the script pub key on the bottom is an output script of an old transaction we're trying to spend from. Bitcoin script is stack-based, which is first in, last out, so execution will proceed as follows. We first put our signature on the stack. Then here comes our public key. Opdupe will duplicate the top item on the stack. Op hash 160 hashes the previous item on the stack, first with SHA-256 and then with RIPEMD-160. Next, pubkey hash with the question mark in the angle brackets is the actual pubkey hash specified by the previous transaction output. We put this on the stack as well. Op equal verify then checks to see if the top two items on the stack are equal. If they are equal, we continue with execution. If not, then the transaction is invalid and we stop execution. In this case, let's say the transaction is valid, so we keep going with execution. Lastly, op check sig checks the validity of the signature with a given public key. If it's valid, then it returns true. And then finally, since the final return value is true, we know that the transaction was valid, and so the transaction will go through.